The content on this channel has been created for adults. If you're not at least 13 years of age or older, then please do not watch this content. Sorry, dude, come back when you're 13. What's up, family? Welcome back to another video. It's your homie, Faith Chase, aka CrossFix, aka Chosen Effect, back on the deck, getting ready to wreck the set. And don't you forget. Guys, always a pleasure. You already know we out here. And by the way, guys, I'm just going to throw a little picture on the screen here. I hope I remember, because this will be very awkward if I don't remember. Please remember. but I'm not gonna remember. So, I'm not even gonna, you know what? Just forget I said anything. I'm gonna save it for a different video when I'm actually, like, gonna remember. Because I ain't gonna remember it right now. I already know. I'm gonna save it. I ain't gonna tell you what it was. I'm leaving in suspense. Anyways. Anyways, guys, I love you. I appreciate you. You already know the best family on the tube. If you don't know, go ahead, click that subscribe button, join the family, because we would love to have you. We've got some space for you to join, so, you know, go ahead and do that. We're on the road to freaking, I'm gonna say, let's just be real, right? We're technically on the road to 1 million. I mean, we got bigger, you know, numbers in our sights, right? Let's just be serious here. We want that 1 milli ASAP. So this is how y'all can help us achieve that. You know, obviously you need to share the channel with others, with your friends, your family, your enemies. You know, share the channel, share the love, share the experience, share that loving feeling, you know? And, you know, post it on your socials, you know, like, let people know, you know, hey, go check this out. This is good stuff. This is good for your soul. This is going to make you feel great. Make you feel like you're escaping from the freaking craziness that is planet Earth. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. And if you haven't already, because According to my analytics, which I can't believe it. It says that 82% of you are watching the videos and have not subbed. I said, analytics, you've got to be kidding me. There is no way possible that many people are watching my videos and haven't subbed yet. But the analytics says, oh yes, it's true. Oh yes, it's true. It's so true. So, what's up with that? Like, I just don't understand. 82%? That sounds like a big number. 82%. Well, I don't... Why can't you just... You're watching the video. Why can't you just press the button? It's not that hard. It's easy. And it'll help out me. Just... Anyways, yeah, so that's what the analytics say. So, you know, if you could do me a favor, do me a solid, you know, go ahead and press that red button there. I'd appreciate it. Mm-hmm. So, anyways, we got a request here. This is from Sharon. Sharon Halliday. Celebrate. If you took a holiday... That should be a song. Anyways, this is Queen Freddie Mercury, Jealousy. You know, it's Queen Jealousy. But she's got Queen Freddie Mercury. Freddie Mercury written there in the title. I read that first, but then on the actual video, it says Queen's name only. So yeah, we're going to go with that one. Queen Jealousy official lyric video. Maybe there's two versions. Maybe there's like a Queen version and a Freddie version. Could be. Off Tap Life. We are about to go and do this now, right? So why not? Let's do it. Let's make it happen. We're gonna roll it right now. Right now. Right now. Sorry, temperamental. Ooh. This face right here is the face of me going, I could have swore I've done this one before. It sounds so familiar. I feel like I did it. I feel like I made a couple of my brilliant jokes about jealousy. Yeah, I actually feel like I even did the exact lyric version. Yeah. I think so, but we're here now, and I don't really remember, so we're going to keep going. I remember, but I don't remember. You know what I mean? You know that feeling? Like, it sounds familiar. I think I did it. I'm not sure. Because I do so much. But I really think I did this one. Anyways, as we say, there's no such thing as too much Queen. Especially Dairy Queen. Oh my gosh. Do you guys like Dairy Queen, man? Do you know how many years it's been since I had Dairy Queen? They don't got Dairy Queen over here. They don't got Dairy Queen. Man, Dairy Queen, man. They make some good hot dogs. Mmm. The hot dog, the ketchup, the mustard. I think I'm experiencing jealousy. For those who can have it right now. Is that jealousy? Let's roll.
Jealousy, you got me somehow. You gave me no warning, took me by surprise. Jealousy, you let me on. You couldn't lose, you couldn't fail. You had suspicion on my trail.
Can we appreciate just how perfect that was, him singing how, like, can we listen to that again? I really like that. That was just soothing to my ears.
How will my jealousy...
And someone didn't rewind it back far enough. Guilty.
You couldn't fail. You had suspicion of my trail. How my jealousy. I wasn't mad enough to let you hurt my pride. Now I'm only left with my own jealousy. only you could see just what
you do.
Jealousy, you tripped me up. Jealousy, you brought me down.
That's facts. That's facts right there. That is facts. Let me tell you something that you probably already know because we have a very smart family here. But jealousy will not do you any good. Would not do you any good. Now, I'm used to the jealousy, okay? Because I get it all the time. Oh my gosh, how do you play those air drums so well? You're such an amazing air drummer. My gosh, your air drumming is flawless. I wish I could air drum like you. Oh, why can't I air drum like you? I'm so jealous. Oh, I get it, okay? Okay, I see you looking at me, the greatest air drummer of all time. I got it. Okay, I get it. Don't be jealous. It doesn't do anything for you. But seriously, jealousy, yeah, don't be jealous. Be happy for people, okay? Don't be jealous of them. Let's go.
You bring me sorrow. You cause me pain. Jealousy. When will you let go? Not all of my possessive mind turned me into a jealous kind.
I love those howls. We gotta listen to those howls again. You know, why don't I just listen to the whole song again? I mean, off-tap mode. We're going into off-tap mode. We'll listen to the whole song all over again. Off-tap mode, if you guys don't know what off-tap mode is, let me explain the rules of off-tap mode. In off-tap mode, the song plays from the start all the way through without interruption until the end. That is the rules, and I am here for it. So without further ado, what do you say we get off-tap mode activated for me and for you? Let's go. Off tap mode activated.
With my the heart. Life is much too short to while away with tears. If only you could see just what you do. Jealousy, you tripped me up. Jealousy, you brought me down. You bring me sorrow, you cause me pain. Jealousy, when will you let go? Got a hold of my possessive mind, turn me into a jealous kind. Oh, 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 my jealousy. I wasn't bad enough to let you hurt my pride. Now I'm only left with my jealousy. I'm only left with my own jealousy.
Yo, I like that. I like that. That is dopeness. Yeah. That right there, man. That's what I'm talking about, man. When you making me, that's how you gotta be doing it. That's how you make good music right there. That's how you get it done. That's how you do it. Oh my gosh, that is such a good song. Oh, y'all like it? Let me know in the comments y'all like that. Let me know what y'all think about that song. I like it. No. I don't like it. I don't like it. I love it! We're done, okay? Like, what else you want from me? Alright, I played it twice. I told you it was a great song. Like, alright, I liked it. I enjoyed it. I reacted. It's a reaction finished. Why are you still there? Why are you still staring? Stop staring at me. Stop it. Why are you? Stop staring at me. Okay, the show's over. Song's done. Oh, you were waiting. Sorry, he was waiting for me to do the little signature thing I do. Okay. Well, remember, live each moment to the fullest and keep it off tap.